So now you understand very well 2 root 2 is a rational number because it's a non-terminating and non-recurring, root 3 also. So okay, then some results having, okay, what does it mean by irrational numbers? Some result, okay. Then what is the result means? Here, see here. So A is a normal rational number. Root B is a irrational number. So if you add, it means that number is a irrational number. So and then A minus root B. A is a rational number. Root B is a irrational number. If you subtract mean, that answer will be is a irrational number. So A root B and then A by root B and root B by A, the every one hour as a irrational number. Okay. So it is a property. And then we recall now real numbers. Real numbers means rational numbers or irrational numbers join pannudhu. Rational numbers means terminating, non-terminating, recurring. So it will be is a natural numbers, whole numbers, integers, rational number, everyone joined together is a rational number. And then here is another one part is a irrational number. So non-terminating and non-recurring number is called as a irrational number. So the overall is called as a real numbers. Okay.